Good evening. My name is YoLanda Davis. I live 2505 Ricks Court here in the city. Good evening.
Good evening.
I listened when I first got here to the prayer that Councilman Johnson prayed, and he said that he wanted to be inclusive to all of Wilson. And I'm hoping that you indeed meant that, because that's one of the reasons why I'm here. I was listening to the young man that just came up here, and he was talking about the incident that happened. I read the paper, I saw it in the paper, civil disobedience. Well, normally, when I see things and things happen in the city, I don't come forth, because I watch city council meeting, I see how people are treated, I see that you can only come during this time, everybody sits and act like they listen to you, and then after you leave, nothing is ever said. The mayor looks around and he says, anybody else got anything to say? And he just goes on to the next thing, or he says, time's over. And nothing is ever addressed with the citizen that came forth. Now this man came forth, and the first thing he wanted to say was, well, my 5 minutes are up, I'll come back next time. I'm saying that is not the way it should be done. Those of you that sit here in front of us are supposed to take care of us in the city. When we have things that come to you, you need to answer our questions. Now, here's my thing. Civil disobedience. Those were children. Those are our children. Those are our future. Now, I do know there was some bad behavior, and I'm not here to say I condone that. But I am here to say, I looked at the comments in the paper of some of the people that made comments. Some of the comments were like, I wonder where the parents were. Well, I thought perhaps they're somewhere working 2 and 3 jobs trying to pay those utility bills. Councilman Evans, I'm thinking this is where they are. You know, I'm thinking that when you make comments like that, that's not your place being on our council. I would expect that the people from our council would be, what can I do to make sure that our youth have a safe and nourishing place to be? We have the police here, and I'm gonna tell you, the police really, in this situation, I feel like they handled it really well, because had it been back in the day, someone might have been killed. But I know that our chief talks to his people a lot better. He wants professionalism from them. Now, our children, what are we gonna do? We had this whole council meeting and nobody even brought it up. They closed down the skating rink, I understand. Reed Street, 2 or 3 days a week, I know that they used to have dances there. The children can't go. I mean, they're our kids. Where are they gonna go? There's no place in Wilson for our children to go. I think that's something that needs to be addressed, and this is what I'm gonna ask. I'm gonna ask that next time we have this council meeting, that I be on the agenda, not coming up here now, because I really want answers. I have a whole program I'm gonna propose, and I would like to be on the agenda. And I don't want you to tell me no. You know why? Because I think this is too important. Our youth are too important to be dismissed or to be ignored. And I don't think that someone has to come and tell you this, because this is what you do. You're supposed to support us. Now, I think another problem we have a lot. But one of the things is, I went to that nominating committee meeting also. One of the problems is, we don't put people on boards and commissions that represent all of our community. We pick and choose. We shouldn't do that. You should be more professional than that. You should not pick and choose. If you included everyone, perhaps we wouldn't have the problems that we have. But you need to listen. You need to know that we are important. You know, I was listening today. Everything seemed so prearranged. We know everybody talked about everything before you got here. And I'm gonna tell you something else before my time goes out. It was really nice of you, Ms. Burton, to say that about Councilman Pitt, but actually, Mayor, that was your place to say that you had a council member that was gonna be at the White House at a reception on the 27th. You should have said that. If you can commend everybody else, you can commend one of your own. Absolutely. And thank you. Before you tell me, my time is up, and I'll see you next time.
Absolutely.